Tommy Page, a former pop star whose song I'll Be Your Everything went to number one in 1990, and who later became a record company executive, publisher of Billboard magazine and the vice president at Pandora, has died. He was 46. Page, a graduate of New York University's Stern School of Business, started his music career as an artist at Sire Records after meeting its founder, Seymour Stein, who helped launch the careers of the Ramones and Madonna. His performing career started after writing the theme for the 1989 comedy Shag, and using the title track to launch his debut, self-titled album. But commercial success did not arrive until his follow-up, Paintings in My Mind, which featured I'll Be Your Everything in April 1990. He co-wrote the song with Jordan Knight and Danny Wood, of Page's tourmates New Kids on the Block. The song would go on to reach number one on the music charts. Page recorded 9 studio albums and appeared as himself on an episode of Full House in 1992. Stars have paid tribute to Page on social media, including New Kids on the Block, Groban and songwriter Diane Warren. Page is survived by his partner, Charlie, and their 3 children,